The AVR DD family is Microchip's latest addition to our portfolio of 8-bit AVR microcontrollers. Whether you're designing a household appliance, a robust controller board for a factory application, or an extremely low-power IoT sensor node connected to a device on the other side of the planet, the AVR DD product family makes it easy to prototype and get your product to market faster. The family features high-performance devices with large memories that are available in low pin count packages. They offer extremely low power consumption to increase battery life in portable applications. These MCUs are also excellent options for safety-critical and secure applications that require small form factor solutions. They offer noteworthy analog and real-time control capabilities, including a 12-bit differential ADC in a small 14-pin package. Other key features include a user-configurable event system, configurable custom logic, and many other core independent peripherals, so you can easily customize your design. This microcontroller family is available in 14, 20, 28, and 32 pins in SOIC, SPDIP, VQFN, and TQFP packages, with 16, 32, and 64 kilobytes of flash memory available in each of these packages. The 20-pin VQFN package offers the smallest form factor. Measuring just 3 millimeters, it is an excellent option for space-constrained designs. The AVR DD family uses the popular AVR core, running at internal clock frequencies of up to 24 MHz across the full voltage range of 1.8 volts to 5.5 volts, and supporting a temperature range of minus 40 degrees to 125 degrees Celsius, respectively. These MCUs support idle, standby, and power-down sleep modes with full data retention to save power, and offer up to 64 kilobytes of flash memory, 8 kilobytes of SRAM, and 256 bytes of EEPROM. They also include a unified program and debug interface, which allows in-circuit programming and debugging via a single pin. Every AVR DD MCU has a rich set of core independent peripherals for advanced analog and digital operations. The 12-bit differential ADC can be used for accurate measurement of small analog signals. Communication protocols like I2C, SPI, and USART enable easy connectivity with a variety of wired and wireless devices. The user-configurable event system and custom-configurable logic peripherals reduce the number of external connections, as well as your BOM and design footprint. You can also implement autonomous and asynchronous signaling between peripherals without a main clock, which improves the real-time response of your application. AVR DD MCUs feature multi-voltage IOs for seamless integration into industrial or consumer systems. MVIO allows a subset of the IO pins to be powered by a different voltage domain than the rest of the IO pins, making a wider voltage range available to simple sensor applications. For extra flexibility, the MVIO peripheral also eliminates the need for external level shifters while communicating with other devices running on a different voltage level. This reduces BOM cost and design complexity, so you can create smaller and robust designs. And the MVIO pins still retain the same features as regular I/O pins, such as GPIO, PWM, and serial communication, such as USART, SPI, and I2C. For pulse width modulation applications, AVR DD MCUs offer you the option of using an internal clock of up to 48 MHz. This clock frequency is achieved by using a phase-locked loop for clock multiplication. The 16-bit PWM performance offers improved speed and resolution for precision control applications, like fine-tuning the color temperature of an LED. Featuring large memory to support communication layers or stacks, AVR DD MCUs are excellent choices for cloud-connected sensors. They can also be used in monitoring devices, household appliances, or any other space-constrained analog sensor-based components. The robust operational voltage range is excellent for noisy industrial environments. The core independent peripherals reduce power consumption, which is a huge advantage in portable or handheld electronic systems. You can use the AVR 64DD32 Curiosity Nano Development Board to get acquainted with the AVR DD family of MCUs. It provides easy access to all the MCU's pins and features a status LED, user LED, and push button, so you can explore the device's capabilities. A micro USB port allows you to connect the board to a PC for power and transferring data. The board also includes an integrated programmer debugger and a virtual CDC port that allows you to connect it directly to any serial terminal on your PC. This board can also be used with a Curiosity Nano base, which includes three onboard microbus sockets, so you can add microelectronica clipboards to expand the features and functionality of your design. Our extensive ecosystem of tools delivers an effortless design experience. Kickstart your project with examples from MP Lab Discover and develop your software design in our MP Lab X integrated development environment or the cloud-based MP Lab Express IDE. MP Lab Code Configurator provides a graphical user interface that makes programming easier and significantly reduces your software development time. Debug and visualize results using the Data Visualizer tool, available within MP Lab X IDE. To discover more resources, tools, and application examples for the AVR DD family of MCUs, please visit the link on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get notifications about all our new products and application videos.